Hello and welcome. This is Amit Kumar, and I'm going to discuss the very important topic, electrostatics. Okay, first question, what is electrostatics? I'm going to explain it. Electrostatics is the most important topic of physics because electrostatics deals about the charge and its behavior at static condition, at rest. Okay, now the first question comes in the electrostatics, what is charge? Now I am going to explain it. As we know very well, every matter is made up of elementary particles. Elementary particles like electron, proton and neutron. Okay. Now, electron is a negatively charged elementary particle and proton is a positively charged elementary particle, whereas neutron is chargeless neutral. Okay. Here I would like to emphasize on one thing. Never confused about the charge and particle. Okay, for example, whenever we look at a beautiful woman, then we usually say how beautiful she is. But one thing should be clear, beauty is not woman and woman is not beauty. But woman has a property as a beauty, that's why she is beautiful. In the similar way, if any particle has a charge as a property, then the particle is charged particle. But particle is not a charge. Is it clear? Okay. Well, now come to the topic, what do you mean by quantization of charge? Whenever we say charge is quantized, then what does it mean? According to me, as we know,